the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Minute by minute, that's how you win it. We will find a way. But let us seize the day. Courage cannot erase our fear. Courage is when we face our fear. Tell those with power, safe in their tower, we will not obey. Behold the brave battalion that stands side by side, too few in number and too proud to hide. Then say to the others who did not follow through, you're still our brothers and we will fight for you. Now is the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Once we've begun, if we stand as one, someday become somehow, and a prayer becomes a vow, and the strike starts right down now. Now is the time to seize the day.
Now is the time to seize the day.
Answer the call and don't delay.
Answer the call and don't delay. Wrongs will be righted if we're united. Let us seize the day.
Now let them hear it loud and clear.
Now let them hear it loud and clear.
Like it or not, we're drawing near.
Like it or not, we're drawing near. Proud and defiant, we'll slay the giant. Judgment day.
Right. Pulitzer and Hearst, they think we're nothing. Are we nothing?
No!
Pulitzer and Hearst, they think they got us. Do they got us?
No!
Even though we ain't got hats or badges, we're a union just by saying so. And the world will know. What's it gonna take to stop the wagons? Are we ready?
Yeah!
What's it gonna take to stop the scabbers? Can we do it?
Yeah!
We'll do what we gotta do until we break the will of mighty Bill and Joe. And Pulitzer, have we got news for you?
See, the world don't know, but they're gonna pay.
Instead of hawking headlines, we'll be making them today.
And our ranks will grow,
and we'll kick their rear.
And the world will know that we've been here.
When the circulation bell starts ringing, we hear it?
No!
What if the Delanceys come out swinging? Will we hear it?
No! When you got 100 voices singing, who can hear a lousy whistle blow? And the world will know that this ain't no game, that we got a ton of rotten fruit and perfect aim. So they gave their word, well, it ain't worth beans. Now they're gonna see what stop the presses really means. And the old will weep and go back to sleep. And we got no choice but to see it through.
We found our board and I lost my shoe.
And the world will. Yeah!
Pulitzer may own the world, but he don't own
us. Pulitzer may own the world, but he don't own us.
Pulitzer may crack the whip, but he won't whip us.
Pulitzer may crack the whip, but he won't whip us. And the world will know we've been keeping score. Either they gives us our rights or we gives them a war. We've been down too long and we paid our dues.
And the things we do today will be tomorrow's news.
And the die is cast.
They think we're nothing. Are we nothing?
No!
Pulitzer and Hearst, they think they got us. Do they got us?
No!
Even though we ain't got hats or badges, we're a union just by saying so. And the world will know. What's it gonna take to stop the wagons? Are we ready?
Yeah!
What's it gonna take to stop the scabbers? Can we do it?
Yeah!
We'll do what we gotta do until we break the will of mighty Bill and Joe.
And the world will know, and the journal too.
Mr. Hearst and Pulitzer, have we got news for you?
See, the world don't know,
making headlines, we'll be making them today. And our ranks will grow,
and we'll kick their rear,
and the world will know that we've been here.
When the circulation bell starts ringing, will we hear it?
No!
What if the Delanceys come out swinging? Will we hear it?
No!
When you got 100 voices singing, who can hear it?